Keanu Reeves, congratulations on John Wick 3.
Thank you, sir.
You were a hockey player growing up.
Yeah, I grew up in Toronto, Canada. Moved there when I was 7 or 8 and started playing street hockey and then ice hockey and then played a lot of hockey. I played net as a goaltender, played MTHL. Played in the Catholic League in high school.
You're a successful actor now. You're an icon. You ever look back and think, man, it would have been kind of cool if you would have made it to the NHL?
I made that decision when I was a kid. You know, I was playing hockey. I was a senior goaltender. And at the same time, I was doing theater. You know, for me, I knew I wasn't good enough to be professional. When I thought about it, I thought it would have been cool to play for the Canadian Olympic team. But yeah, I would just pursue acting.
You have played so many incredible characters throughout the years. Which one of them do you think would have been the best hockey player?
Jack Travis, Speed.